Hello people, it's early in the morning, like 8 o'clock, just had a shower and in my eyes, maybe you can see, I'm still a little bit tired. So I decide to have a coffee. And for this, I don't need to go to Starbucks or something. I just go to 7-Eleven or Lawson or whatever they call this small supermarket, which basically have everything that you need. Also for lonely nights. Well, let's have a look inside. Ah, first things first, here in the background you see the magic machine which makes freshly brewed coffee, and it's extremely cheap. Like a large one, well, for European standards, not for American ones, is like $1.50, and it's really, really fresh. And although Japan is, I don't think, known for coffee, it's awesome, it really gives you a kick. But sometimes you need other kicks to really get excited in life and to be awake, and they have something for that, especially for men as well. You get a first idea here. You need information to get really awake. And here we have the information. Yes, and even more. And you might imagine what it could be, and you're not wrong. It's incredible. You can actually buy porn magazines in a normal drugstore. And look, it's not even hidden. Like, also children and other small people can just easily approach it. Usually there are two guys in front of it picking them out. It's just fun, incredible. They have so many rules for everything, like refrain from smoking here, even in public areas, don't talk, don't make noise or whatever, but watching some porn magazines when you enter your favorite 7-Eleven or Lawson, that's just okay. It's really funny. Okay, hope you like it.